An 18-year-old from Castle Rock is accused of trying to join ISIS. Investigators arrested Davin Meyer on Friday. He's trying to board an international flight at DIA. Prosecutors say that he had sworn an allegiance, an oath of allegiance to ISIS, that he planned to actually fight for them. There are screenshots from videos that he made in support of the terrorist organization here. Meyer also unknowingly spoke with an FBI source online. He's expected in court later this week.